rice. Tapos tayo sa door 11. Kailangan natin baliin yan.
Yes. Yeah, paperwork, everything in door 11. Sir!
You got an error ring! You have an error ring! Okay, I'll send you a text message with that lumper. You'll have a lumper fee.
How much is it so that I can...
I don't know until the guys are done.
Okay, so what you guys actually take? Do you take cash or...
Alright you guys, magandang hapon sa ating lahat. We are approaching Kansas. Ayan, at kita nyo naman itong karsada. Sa lubungan at walang shoulder. Approaching Kansas. Kaibigan, magandang hapon sa ating lahat. At nandito na tayo ngayon sa ating delivery location. Kung saan dito sa U.S. Foods, dito sa Topeka, Kansas. At ayan, nakita nyo naman. At si Cordapia, pinagpahinga ko kasi medyo mahaba-haba yung tinakbo naming dalawa. Binuksan ko yung hood, upang sa ganun mahanginan yung makina para makapag-relax ng konti sa ilalim. Wala naman tumutulo o parang tulo ng kung anumang langis dyan. Ayan, kahit sa kabila. Tignan natin, wala, malinis. Ayan. At nag-park ako dito sa labas muna mga kaibigan kasi nung nag-check-in ako, tumawag ako sa number dyan sa kanilang ano, ang load na to is late. Kaninang umaga, ang delivery appointment sana nito is alas 7 kaninang umaga. Kanya nga lang ang naging problema, rinescue ko lang ang load na ito doon sa isang driver nila na nagka-abiriya yung truck, kaya ayan doon lang nangyari, late departure ako. Kumbaga dapat ito yung nagano na, yung naka-assign sa load na ito is na-deliver na sana kanina umaga. So nag-drive tayo from Calgary all the way here to Kansas, Topeka, Kansas, almost about 1,541 miles yung tinakbo natin. Mga tatlong shift ko rin ginawa, tag 11 hours. Kaya yung sabi nila, tawagan mo yung dispatch mo at i-book ng appointment. Sabi sa akin, ako po, sabi ko naman, sana maayos nila, masettle nila upang sa ganun makauwi rin ako agad. Kasi guys, yung panganay ko magdidibo, magpaparty ng konti. Kasi gusto niya rin magkaroon ng konting alaala sa pagiging dalaga niya. Yung 18th birthday niya, kaya sana makauwi agad. Kaso mukhang magkaka-abiriya pa. Sana naman ma-settle ng dispatch ko upang sa ganun makauwi rin tayo, makapag-pick up ulit tayo. Ang kaysa nakita niya sa likuran ko, mga plug ng US. Yun, Topeka, Kansas, sabi niya. Nakita nyo yung sign, 75 South Topeka exit 1/4 mile. Of course, syempre ang plug ng US at saka plug ng Kansas, yung blue. Alright, you guys, good morning, good morning. Ayan, at umaga na. Ngayon, alas 8 nila ako i-unload daw dito. At naantay kong magbukas itong kanilang gate. Ayan. Bababain ko na lang kaya. Ay, ito, ito. Yes, I'm Trappers Transport. I'm here now in the front.
Were you given a door?
Yeah, please open the door. Thank you.
Where are you going?
I'm sorry?
What door?
No, I'm still in the gate. Okay, it's open now. Oh, ayan, bukas na yung gate nila. Okay. Door 11 yung sabi sa akin kanina nung ano eh. Tutulawagan ako, guys.
You have 8 hours and 0 minutes of remaining drive time.
Okay, so
attention,
receiving.
A new important message has arrived.
Okay, perfect. Sana load na natin yan. US, ayun ang receiving. Pagunan tayo, bawal yata dyan. Park to ah, palipas ng gabi ah. US Foods receiving door 20, door 11. Oh, postpone na tayo door 20, doon tayo magbibigay ng papeles. Under 20, yan, yan. Buksan muna natin, guys. I-adjust natin tong tandem natin all the way to the back. Okay. All right. Busy yata sila. Alright. Ah, marami na si Cortapia, guys. Kailangan magpahugas. Ah, guys. Tapos tayo sa door 11. Kailangan natin baliin yan. Maluwag naman.
Guys, dalhin na natin yung papeles sa loob para masimulan na nilang ano yun yan. Ito yan. Door 20. Ang receiving nila. Hi, good morning. Here.
Okay.
Yeah, paperwork, everything in door 11.
11?
Yeah. 11, yeah.
What's the phone number?
It's in the back already of my writer.
Alrighty, you're good. I'll send you a text message with that lumper. You'll have a lumper fee.
How much is it so that I can...
I don't know until the guys are done.
Okay, so what you guys actually take? Do you take cash or...
No, it's going to be through your phone. You're going to get a text message. You're going to have a link. You could either send it to your... Forward it to your
dispatch.
Broker, your dispatch.
Yeah.
Or you could just... You just need an express code from them.
Okay, sure, for sure. Thank
if
you.
If you need help, I'll help you.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, right, thanks.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Let me know, yeah.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Alright. Alright guys, ganun lang yung sistema rito. At mabilisan lang sana para makalis na tayo. Tapos lalarga na tayo sa susunod na pickup natin. Doon tayo Michigan guys. Mga truckers na dito. Lakas na hangin. Hindi pa rin pa yung sombrero natin. Maghahabol pa tayo. Right. At mag-almusal muna tayo. Halika, almusal muna tayo, mga kaibigan. Yeah! Ooh. Ayan guys, nakita natin dito sa ating side mirror. Pula na tayo at medyo nauga-uga na yung ating trailer. Binabanatan na tayo sa likod. Kumbaga, ina-unload na tayo.
Ayan. Wow!
Ayan o, salasalabat na sila. Papasok na para mag-deliver. At isang gusto kong i-share sa inyo, no, guys, no. Ito mabilisan ng datingan dito sa sa town nito, dito sa Topeka, Kansas, US Food Service. May lumpers fee. Ayan, nababasa niyo 'yan. Your truck is ready for checkout. Do not pull out of the door. Thanks for choosing Capstone Pier. Magbabayad pa tayo ng lumpers fee na you have your cost the Capstone pay payment receipt for $250 link yan. At ang link na yan kaganina ay sinend ko sa aking dispatch at ang sabi ko sa kanya is wala akong details para sa mga kung ano man sa truckers, kaya kayo na lang magbayad. Kaya yan, mabilisan lang. Hindi mo na kailangan pang mag-withdraw o kumuha ng pera na cash kung saan-saan. Ito, dire-diretso na eh. Ayan guys. At ang plano sa akin ngayon or yung original plan, pupunta sana tayo ng Michigan. So ang sabi ko, hindi na ako tumatawag na yata yung ewan ko to, tamang United Kingdom ang tumatawag yan, hindi ko pinapansin yung mga yan. Yan. At ang original plan sana kaganina o kahapon, is ang pupunta ako ng Michigan. Ang original plan sana, mga kaibigan, is pupunta ako ng Michigan. At doon ako magpipick up. Tapos pupunta na tayo ng Winnipeg. Imalaylayo pa yan, mga ilang oras pang biyahe. Hinahabol ko yung pag-uwi ko kasi mag-birthday yung panganay ko. Mag-18 na birthday, magdedebo siya. Kaya hindi na ako pumayag kasi maubusan na ako ng panahon. Kasi ang birthday ng panganay ko nitong 18, kaya ayan guys. Oh, ito nagbabaking niya si tatang yun, tapos na yata. Si tatay baking.
Wow!
Silipin ko na lang dito kung sarado na yung pwede ko nang i-pull out. Uy, buntong pa pala yung buti na lang. Oh, sarado na. Ay, buti na lang. Tinitnan ko, kung hindi, nawalan na naman ako ng mga 40 rin to, guys. Alright. Putang ko muna sila doon. Tamo na tayo doon sa loob.
para makalis na tayo agad. Hi. Chika-chika pa sila, madam, ah. Ito, pwedeng pumasok dito para maghugas ng kamay. Gusto ko maghugas muna ng kamay bago tayo kumain, eh. Hi.
Kevin?
Yes.
I just sent you
I think it's already done.
No.
It's my phone. Okay.
Yeah, what you had was that reschedule fee you had.
Okay.
She told you about it yesterday. She
okay.
told me. So this is the lumper now, the one I just sent you. So now you have a lumper fee for
I have to pay it again?
Yeah.
So
the other one was a reschedule fee. You were supposed to be here
the first one.
Yeah, you were supposed to be here another day for
yesterday, yeah.
Yep,
yeah.
You were supposed to be here.
And
yesterday.
This one that you send me is
yep.
for the lumper's fee?
Yep.
Okay. Can I do you have a washroom
yeah,
that I can
yeah,
wash
yeah.
my hand first? Okay, so then I come back.
Yeah, you once I get your bills, I'll give you a call.
Okay. Thank you. Washroom muna, mga kaibigan. Hugas muna ako ng kamay. Hindi ko pala alam, makala ko. Meron pala tayong lumpers sa fee at saka late payment. Well, actually, hindi ko naman kasalanan kung bakit tayo na late. Kasi yung load na yun, rinescue ko lang from Calgary. Kasi broke down yung yung truck nung nagdadala niyan. Tawagan na lang daw nila ako kung ano. Tapos. Alright, can I come back?
Yeah, I'll give you a call.
You give me a call. So, can I forward it my truck now and close the door or not yet? Okay, alright, sure. Tatang, ah. Si Tatang. Iniispatan yung pupuntahan din niya doon. I-adjust na rin ulit natin yung axle natin. Pabalik dito. Oh, medyo marumi. Sana ano lang yung pipikapin ko para hindi na ako magpahugas. Tras ko lang. Lagay natin ito. Itong pinhole na yan. All the way dito. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dito. Lagay natin na marka. Yan. Na, in this one here. What does it want? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, I did. It's already full. See?
No, it ain't full.
There. See? And if I pull, there.
No, it ain't full. Let your air pump up.
Okay.
Are you letting your air pump up?
Yeah, I pump my air there. It's pumped. Yeah, it's already moved. They're moving.
No. You gotta let your air pump up.
What do you mean by air pump up?
That works on air.
Yeah.
You gotta have air.
Okay?
Push the red one in.
There it is, push.
Now idle it up.
There it is.
It's quiet.
It is quiet. Ball boy is quiet idling.
You gotta let that idle up for about 2 or 3 minutes. Let it idle up.
Okay, so that's what happened. That's why it's stuck, like just like it's stuck, but it's already moving. The hole is moving.
You need air. Keep it idled up. You need air so those pins will go in.
Go out.
In. You want them to go in.
Yeah, go in. Yeah, the it's
you need
it's
air to
yeah.
do that. You need so push your red one in, leave your yellow one out.
Yeah, it's red one in and yellow out. Yeah, it is.
Okay, let it pump up for 2 or 3, 4 minutes. Just let it pump up. You gotta have air.
Yeah, it is. I have air.
Yeah, but you gotta let it pump up.
My.
You gotta let it pump up.
I put in 10.
Yeah, let it pump up.
There. Do you see the air plug?
That's alright.
It means they're full.
Yeah, that's alright. It's just blowing out the moisture. It's blowing the moisture out of the tank.
Yeah, I'm idling it up.
It's gotta have a lot of air back there to work.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I need to.
Now pull your red one out.
Yeah, that's how it has to be. Yeah.
Okay, now come back. Enough air.
It is.
That's
there's a lot. There's a lot of air on that.
Just use your hand. Just use your fingers.
All right, there.
Okay, so they went in.
They pop out now.
Yeah, you gotta have air. You gotta have air.
Yeah, they're all.
Okay, now you can slide.
Yeah. I'm just moving in the axle all the way there. Yeah. That's at least in the middle.
You have to push that red one in and let it pump up about 5 minutes.
Yes. Okay.
And then pump.
All right. They're good? Ano? Magaling itong matanda na ito. Linicturan ako ng maayos ayos.
How far back do you want to go?
I want to put in number 7. Would you mind? Please?
Don't push that in yet.
Yeah, no. Magaling itong matanda. Natuto na naman ako ngayon. Okay, so atras. Okay. Okay.
Okay, let it pop up. Okay.
Push the red one in.
Red one?
Yellow out.
Yeah, it's yellow out, yeah.
Gotta idle it up, idle it up. Put it on idle.
Yeah.
No, can't you put it on idle and come back and look?
Yeah.
Put it on idle up.
There. There.
You got an air leak. You have an air leak.
We're gonna push that thing. That's not an air leak. This one, you have to push this one down. Yeah, it's like 37. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna push this.
No,
it's just push this one, and then we're gonna have to move back so that it pop up. It's already popping up, but the blocking with this one.
When you push the red one in,
yeah,
you're supposed to push that in.
You're supposed to push that in?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know how this works, but my understanding, when I was when we do this, I have to pull this one out, pull so that the pin will go inside, and then I have to push the yellow one, and then pop the red one. That way, those three relaxer, it will stay, and then I have to move, and then that's what's happened. So now
you shouldn't have to push that in.
Well, this one is all day. Seat parking broke. Pull your butt to this. Well, this one is not automatic. I don't know why. That's what it is.
Pull ahead.
Yeah, I'm pulling ahead and it will pop up. You wanna see that? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Dar. Dahlah belum lepas na. See? This kind of trailer, I don't know how it works. Sometimes you have to pull those thing those thing that I told you. You have to pull in order to those pin.
Yeah. But you gotta give it air first.
Air first, yeah.
You have to give it air first.
Yeah.
And then, when you're done sliding,
yes,
you have to push it in and let it air up again.
Yeah, and then you're just gonna move a little. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good enough.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7?
Yeah, that's good enough. All right, sir. Thank you.
Give it air.
Thank you. Okay.
Don't forget to give it air. It's
yes.
Pump up.
I learned today.
It's gonna pump up.
Yeah, thanks. Hi mga kaibigan. At nakatuto tayo ng isang idea na naman kay tatay. Pero yung ganitong klase ng trailer, kailangan mo talagang hilahin yung nasa ilalim. At tapos pagkatapos nun, pindutin mo rin pagka naiano mo na dun sa gusto mong butas, upang sa ganun yung dalawang pin niya doon na nakita niyo naman, magpa-pop up yon upang mag-lock dun sa mga butas. Ayan. Alright you guys, no? Antayin ko na lang yung papeles dito, tapos lalarga na tayo. Tewan ko, medyo matagal yata yung proseso nila ngayon. Minessage ko na sila at isinid ko na sa kanila lahat yung details upang sa ganun magawa, at pabayaran na nila yung late payment receipt o late payment charge Alright you guys, no, maraming salamat sa inyong panonood sa ating video vlog ngayon. May natutunan tayo, may natutunan ako. Keep safe and keep on tracking. Peace out guys, ano, ingat lagi, bye. Lakai Pinoy Tracker.